Sometimes it's hard to decide what colors to use on a card, so that's when I use them all. I'm using this watermelon border in my Misti so I can stamp them evenly and spaced out to create a fun and colorful background. You pick a middle point and move your card panel up and down in the same increments and then stamp. Next, I'll stamp out my images I want to use for my card. I used almost every single one in this set and I love when I can do that. I'll color this up in traditional colors of course, and then I'll go ahead and die cut it out. Now we just need a sentiment. I wanted a very simple one, so I stamped in heat embossed it on black cardstock, and I'll also trim this down into a little strip to go underneath my images. This is a pretty simple card, and it's perfect to send to a watermelon lover.